Welcome back to another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make videos for non-techies. And I'm going to show you something really cool in this video, and that's how to get a transparent header to merge with the page you're building with using the Generate Press theme and any of the popular page builder plugins. And so let me show you what that's going to look like. So here's a very popular website, and I actually follow this website. It's Smart Passive Income. It's one of the most popular websites on the internet. And you see how the header area there is transparent. It's just kind of blending in with whatever the background image is. And that's what a transparent header is. And you can see it in any of his blog posts here or any of the pages here on the website, this transparent header. So for instance, when I click on this, you'd see how it just blends in very nicely with the background color. Now, what's nice about how I'm going to show you, it's on a per page or per post basis, and it will also work on custom post types. So where you can start to run into trouble is the colors of those navigation links. So you can see in this example, they're white. And if the image or whatever that's going to be behind it is a light color, it can make it hard to see. So let me show you an example of that. If I scroll up, I'm sure there's going to be a great example here. It's going to be one of these images here. Like for instance, this, you have this light color there. So I bet when I click on it, it might make it a little hard to see. So you see what I'm talking about there with the navigation? It's white, and then you have this light background, so it makes it hard to see. What's nice about how we're going to do it in the Generate Press theme is you can change that to be light or dark depending on what's going to be in the background. So to do this, we're going to use the Generate Press theme. And we're also going to need this premium package that they have, and it's very affordable. It's only $40, and you can use it on as many websites as you want. And you can do lots of really cool things with this premium package, and the purchase really goes to support an awesome developer. And this is one of my favorite themes because it will work with pretty much any page builder out there. And nowadays, the way you build a WordPress website is you're primarily using a page builder. So you want to pair that up with a theme that will give you lots of options to make it look the way that you want it to look, but at the same time, have your website be very fast because of efficient coding and having the theme be lightweight. So I do have a link down below in the pinned comment area to purchase this premium package right here. So I'm going to go ahead and jump into test site that I have. And so this is going to be an example using the popular page builder Beaver builder. Now, when you have the premium package installed, you'll have this option here where it says page header. Now, you don't really see any options, but if you click on content and you just go ahead and paste this in, bracket, span, bracket, and this right here, it's going to reveal all the options. And what we need to do to enable this is we are going to choose full width. So by default, it's going to say contained. We need to change that to full width. Then we would go to advanced, and we need to make sure merge with site header is active like this, and place content behind header is active. By default, it'll be off. We'll want to turn that on. And then right here where it says transparent navigation, we want to turn that on as well. And what's nice is this is where you have the control over the colors of all the elements that would be in a header, like navigation links. If you're just using a text-based title for your site instead of a logo, you could do that. Now, I don't have it on this site right now, but if you have in the settings a logo set, there will be another option here called logo, because what happens is, depending on the color of this background, you might want to show a different color of your logo. So you're going to want a version of your logo that looks great on a light background and a version of your logo that looks great on a dark background. And you'll have that option in here, a logo option to change it. But because I don't have a logo set in this test site, we don't have the option right there. So anyways, you'll go ahead and enable those. Now, This is what this page looks like without it enabled. So I've got a separate header here, and then I start to have this page template from Beaver Builder right there. I haven't customized it. This is not how I would have my header look. But anyways, so I'll go here. I've enabled those items, and then I'm going to go ahead and click on update. And then when I go here and do a quick refresh, you can see everything was pushed up a bit and it just works perfect. And you can see I actually changed this to be white. By default, it wasn't white a second ago. And I did that in the advanced right here where it said site title. So if it was the default like that, it's going to be a dark color. And you can see that example of where you can't even see it. So the nice thing about the way you can implement this is you have full control over all the colors of everything on your transparent header on a page by page basis. It makes it really nice. So let me put that back. And you have full Beaver Builder page editing functions. So if I click on Launch Page Builder, you'll see that normally you have the section settings in the top right, but we don't have that. But if we scroll down, it appears down here. So you can still get into that settings there for the row, and it's very easy to get into it still. So this is how you would implement this on Beaver Builder. And I have another example here, and this is using Elementor. And right here, I already have it enabled. You can see I've got the span right there. I've got it set to full width. And right here, I have these three set to on, and I can make it look however I want. And then this is the end result. This is using their wedding template right here. You can see it's beautifully put in there like that. So it's super easy to do this. It looks great on a mobile device as well. And you have the flexibility to change the colors. And you'll just get comfortable setting the navigation text and the links and the hovering options and all of that. So I just want to bring you this quick tip. So if you don't have the GeneratePress Premium package, there is a link down below and it will take you right over to their website so that you can purchase it. And I got to say, this is one of the best themes I've really come across. You know, if you go and you look at all the themes that are out there and the different projects you want to do, my advice is always pick one theme and master that theme. Don't use a different theme for every different project. And that's what I like about GeneratePress. You can use GeneratePress with all these different page builders. It's pretty much the ultimate theme for page builders. So anyways, this is how you get those really trendy, popular, transparent headers. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video. And if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm going to give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called The 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.